See?
Obstacles and sexy are unyielding. And that makes the game uniquely frustrating. But I'm not sure Jazuo intended to make a frustrating game. The frustration is just essential to the act of climbing, and it's authentic to the process of building a game. A funny thing happened to me as I was building. I'd have an idea for a new obstacle, and I'd build it, and it would turn out to be unbelievably hard.
No!
But I couldn't bring
Perché? Perché mi vuoi male? Perché mi vuoi male, gioco di merda? No! No! Dai, sali sopra lì! Oh lady.
The pain I feel now is the happiness I had before. That's the deal.
Oh Madonna di Dio santo! No! Madonna Santa Maria Teresa di Calcutta!
Feel within me a peace about...
Yo. Iniziate a... Iniziate a chiamare il popolo!
Perché ti lo bestemmi!
Basta ste musiche! Faccio passare questo livello.
And in the process of playing with them, they begin to harden and set until they're immutable, like rock. And at that point, you can't change the world. Not without breaking it into pieces and starting fresh with new ideas.
Porco! No! No, io se torno indietro, guarda. Perché?
When you try your best, but you don't succeed.
To survive is to find something. Friedrich Nietzsche.
Frustazione. Madonna.